This content will be recorded and made available in an accessible alternative format upon request. If you require captioning, transcription, or other communication services to access this content, please contact the Disability Resource Center, DRC, at drc@snhu.edu or 866-305-9430. Hey class, this is Dr. Willis logging on this Wednesday for a brief announcement, brief update. I'm announcing from my house. I should be at work, but I threw my back out this morning, and I don't know how I did it. I think I was picking up my son. I don't know what happened. My students tell me I'm getting old, but I'm only 31. I don't know why my back keeps going out, but this is the second time it's happened. But my back is out, so I'm at the house giving you this announcement, so y'all pray for me. I need this, but my back to heal up really fast. I started a new workout program, and I want to get back on track with that. But anyway, enough of my back issues. Where we are this week in Module 8, we are really on the downhill slope. We are almost finished with the course, and I just want to express how proud I am of your efforts thus far. Even with all the confusion in the research process, this has just really been a good group from top to bottom. So I am very appreciative of your hard work and dedication week in and week out. So as far as what we have this week, we have a discussion board and we have another short paper. Now, in the discussion board, you're basically doing what you did a few modules ago. You're simply finding a scholar or article, and you're simply going through the details of that article. It's not hard. You're telling how you found it, if you would have done anything different. The same thing we did a few weeks ago, you're simply going back through the process. So basically, you really should be able to use all that feedback that I gave you after grading your first article. You should be able to use all that feedback and really focus in and knock this assignment out really quick. And of course, your initial post is due tomorrow. Respond to your peers. Make sure you follow the response instructions. As I say every week, it should be like riding a bike by now. Now in the paper. Now the paper is actually a little bit less stressful because you're simply talking about your feelings throughout this research process. Would you change anything? How did you feel about the articles? What did you feel about the author, the themes of the article? So it's really you giving your opinion on the articles that you chose. So this one should be a little less stressful, but you still need to be very thorough and very detailed. But I think this one should be a little more manageable. Now, since we are on the downstretch, I really want everybody to really focus in on getting any past due work in. To really reach out to me if we have any difficulties. I have a couple phone conversations set up for today. I had one a few days ago, and it went phenomenally. It was great. Just talking on the phone, hashing out details of the paper, of the articles, of any past due work, it just made it a little bit easier. So if you want to have that phone conversation to make this process a little easier, I am more than willing. Also, Dr. Meg is doing a webinar tonight about writing really good conclusions. Also, she posted a link in the learning community for the Online Writing Center. Now, this is a valuable resource. I am encouraging you to take advantage of this resource. The Online Writing Center, they'll proofread your work, tell you if you got good flow, if you can add anything here or there. They are there to help you. So if you need to, take advantage of that. And I really think that's about it. Any past due work, get that back to me. If you're having any more difficulties, side note, I'm giving really good feedback on your last papers, on your module 6 and 7 work. So you can really use that feedback and apply it to the upcoming paper in module 9. So really go back to your feedback and make sure you read everything that I'm writing, because I tried to be really thorough and detailed there. So if you have any questions, do not hesitate to reach out. Remember the webinar tonight. Remember to take advantage of the Online Writing Center. And remember, don't be like your instructor. Protect your back. Protect your back, stay healthy. My wife's going to come home and work on me a little bit, so hopefully I'll be better by tomorrow. But you all have a wonderful evening. And as I said, reach out to me if you need me. All right. Bye-bye.